Hi, this is Deo Mwano. I am an artist slash creator based here in Manchester, New Hampshire. I was invited by SNHU's McIninch Art Gallery to interpret all this amazing art that's around me by Didier Williams. I've been so excited to be immerse myself in this amazing art and create original music and dance to it. I was very inspired the first time I walked into the art gallery and I saw all the different art pieces. One of the main things for me was to try to figure out what kind of energy it was giving me so I can create the music and also create the movements to relate to it. And I remember just walking around and just looking at every single piece. And for me as a creator, like I like to be super open in, you know, how I'm interacting with the art pieces. So one of the things that I started to look at was, okay, what's the vibe? What's the energy? And I started to see, you know, there's aggression, there's power, there's encouragement, there's curiosity. So then when I went home and started to think through about my what I was gonna create for it, I started to think about the different sound that represented what I saw. So I had the artwork in front of me, you know, through the brochure of the gallery, and I started to create original pieces to every single piece that I danced to. And I'm super excited for you guys to check it out. And for me as an artist, that's what art is all about. It's being able to be open and truly connect to the piece and allowing that inner drive and the inner creativity to give you life. And what you're going to see is a representation of that. So thank you guys. This is Deo Mwano.